Hello, this is Sea Siren ASMR, and for today's video, I wanted to do a review of a friend of mine's company called Coconut Joe's, and she gifted this sunscreen to me to try, and I'm going to try it today. I will read you the bottle first. Coconut Joe's Exotic Polynesian Blends. Natural and organic ingredients, no harmful chemicals. Eco-friendly sun care products. Broad spectrum UVA and UVB protection. Oxybenzone free. Ingredients for your skin and is organic certified by the Soil Association. And here they have a Soil Association organic standard stamp. Our healthy sunscreen is oxybenzone free and provides superior protection against both UVA and UVB rays. It is coral reef safe, eco-friendly, and our exotic Polynesian blend smells absolutely amazing. Drop bats. Active ingredients, non-nano zinc 20% for the purpose of sunscreen. Uses. Helps prevent sunburn if used as directed with our other sun protection measures. See directions. Decreases the risk of skin cancer and early skin aging caused by the sun. Warning. For external use only. Do not use on damaged or broken skin. Stop and ask a doctor if a rash occurs. When using this product, keep out of the eyes. Rinse with warm water to remove. Keep out of the reach of children. If product is swallowed, get medical help or contact Poison Center right away. Directions. Pour full protection. Apply liberally 15 minutes before sun exposure. And then rub in to reduce the whitening effect. Reapply after 40 minutes of swimming or sweating or immediately after towel drying, at least every 2 hours. Sun protection measures. Spending time in the sun increases your risk of skin cancer and early skin aging. To decrease this risk, use a regular sunscreen with broad spectrum SPF value of 15 or higher and other sun protection measures including limit time in the sun, especially from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. Wear long-sleeve shirts, pants, hats, and sunglasses. For children under 6 months of age, ask a doctor. Ingredients. Purified water, organic coconut oil, organic sunflower seed oil, cedar alcohol, cocoa glucoside, organic shea butter, xanthan gum, apricot kernel oil, phenoxylethanol, organic aloe vera leaf juice powder, citric acid, phthalate free fragrance oil, tocopherol, vitamin E, lactic acid, benzoic acid, and dehydroacetic acid. Other information, protect this product from excessive heat. Eco-friendly stamp, healthy lifestyle stamp, natural products association number stamp, manufactured for coconut drugs trading company LLC, PO Box 510279, Malcolm Beach, Florida, 32951. For more information, visit www.coconutjoesuncare.com. Now I'm going to apply this to my skin and see how I like it. You want to shake anything that's all natural because it has a tendency to separate. Natural sunscreen smells delicious. It is a little white from the zinc oxide, but it seems to be rubbing in nicely. not greasy at all. I normally don't wear sunscreen. I actually hate wearing sunscreen because it's so oily and greasy. It makes you sweat. This does not feel greasy. I'm very pleased so far with the way this feels. It actually feels like, almost like a protective sealant is on my skin. It's like a dry yet nourishing feeling, like almost like suppleness, or like a duck's feathers will protect it from water, that kind of thing. It smells divine. It actually smells yummy. I almost want to taste it. So now you can't even see it anymore. The whiteness has disappeared. And it feels really nice. Not greasy, not heavy, not sweaty. So far, I really love this sunscreen. I'm taking the all-natural products. Thank you for watching. See Siren ASMR. Sweet dreams.